Hey, hello guys. On this video I'm going to show you how to open a Samsonite briefcase code mechanism without actually knowing the code. So, well, the main idea here is that in between these dials there's a cylinder in which there's a hole. In that hole can be more or less seen if you force these mechanisms to the right. So I don't know how good it's going to be seen on the video, but what you should do is carefully you will rotate this mechanism until you find a guy like this one here. Now if it can be seen, but here in one there's like a darker side is not pressing in the one. So one here, there's a hole. If you go here, you can see the cylinder as well. And more or less you can see that there's a hole just there as well. In the cylinder behind the numbers, and here with the last digit you can pretty much do it as well. So here, yeah, it's over here I think. Right here, I'm not sure. Yeah, it's here. So if you check, there's a hole here, and a hole here. Then what you want to do is, as there's 10 digits, you just get half of them, 5, and you add them to the combination. So you will get this hole in the middle of the cylinder to be on the opposite side, so this lock can open. So if you take 1 plus 5, that's 6, of course. 0 plus 5, that's 5. And then, well, of course, until I don't open the last digit, this is not going to open. And then, lastly, you can turn it to 7 and it should open. What are the digits? Well, put. Oh yeah, of course, 7. It was okay. So here you have it. Open, of course. Okay. Hope this short video is helpful to some of you.